Hey y'all, it's Catfish Cameron. Today we're doing a little bit of bait and bass. We're looking for carp, bass, bluegill, mainly bait fish, but the bass we're gonna be releasing. See what happens, maybe hook into a new PB largemouth. It's like a pound and a half or something. A little football, caught on a live worm, nightcrawler. See what happens though. Been all over, ditches are pretty low, but and try it out. I figured that's what was hitting down there. Bunch of little largemouth. That's a pretty one. That might be a spot. The jaw kind of stops before the eye. That might be a spotted bass. That sure looks like one. Oh, yep, he's got the tooth pad right there. That's a spotted bass. Wow, that's my first ever spot. I could feel him. He's got the, oh no. Back into the water. That was my first ever spot. Yep, that was definitely a spotted bass. That's a little bit better size right there. That's just a regular largemouth. There you go. Smack the gulp. Go. Future biggin' right there. Release him. Might be another little spot. Let's see. Yep, he's got, looks like he's got the extra tooth patch. Yep, I could feel it. Yep, he's got the tooth patch on his tongue. That's a spotted bass on the worm. That definitely is his little spot.
That sure looks like a little spotted bass. Close his mouth. Huh. Sure looks like it. He's got that little tooth pad right there. I can feel it. It's releasing.
Little micro spotted bass, I'm pretty sure. Releasing. Another little one. It's number four. Micro. Oh, another little bass on the worm. Let's release him. Little guy. Tiny little bass.
Smallest so far. I bet you I've got that snapping turtle. Sure what it feels like. Yep, we've got the snapper, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Gosh dang snapping turtle, man. Ooh, he's heavy. We'll net him. Get him up here. Get him out of my equation, see if we can catch some more bass. Man, he stinks. Gosh, that thing smells. You're always bound to hook one of these freaking things, man. God, he stinks. Let's see if I can get this hook out, hopefully. God. Almost got my hand. He went all the way down on them. He literally almost got my hand. Oh, broke the hook. Right? Yep, he broke the hook. They do that. Yeah, he broke that hook right off. Tip's still in. God, he smells like bad southern food or something, man. He stinks horribly. He'll probably like that area a little more. And that mud, a lot more bait for him to eat. God, he smells so bad. There you go. Hopefully he won't mess with me now. swam that bait all the way out there.
He was barely hooked.
Another real small spot.
Yep, that's a spotted bass. Look at all those spots.
That's definitely a spotted bass. If I ever seen one. He's got that little tooth pad, I could feel it. That little tooth pad right there on his tongue. Heck yeah, release him.
Thank you all for watching. This was Catfish Cameron with some bass fishing. Remember to catch and release small bass and be extremely careful when handling snapping turtles. Appreciate y'all watching. Stay tuned for more.